Imagine having a super fast and reliable way to send data and make phone calls using your regular phone line. Sounds cool, right? Well, that's exactly what ISDN does. ISDN stands for Integrated Services Digital Network, and it's a special technology that turns your phone line into a supercharged data highway. ISDN was first introduced back in the 1980s, but it really took off in the 1990s and early 2000s. It was a popular way for businesses and organizations to connect to the internet and share data between different locations. It was like having a super fast lane on the information highway. ISDN was known for being always on, which means you didn't have to wait for a dial-up connection like you did with regular internet access. It was like having a direct line to the internet that was always ready for you to use. It made things so much faster and more convenient. But just like technology always evolves, ISDN started to lose its popularity in the mid-2000s. DSL and cable internet became more widely available, and they offered even faster speeds at a lower cost. So, many people and businesses switched to these newer technologies, and ISDN became less commonly used for internet access. However, ISDN is still used in some cases for special network connections between locations. It's like having a private expressway just for your data. And even though it's not as popular as it used to be, ISDN will always be remembered as a pioneering technology that paved the way for faster and more reliable internet access for businesses and organizations. So, the next time you hear about ISDN, remember that it's like a supercharged data highway that transformed the way we connect and share information. It may not be as common today, but it will always hold a special place in the history of telecommunications and the internet.